We did help, and I have never regretted it. For a Kosovo that is free, not only in a constitutional sense, but free because its people have opportunity, security, and prosperity, and its youth happy to be in Kosovo because they know home is where the hope is.